Tonight, actress Felicia Rashad will be stepping down as dean of Howard University's Chadwick A. Bozeman College of Fine Arts.
Yeah, Howard University President Dr. Wayne Frederick says the Tony and Emmy-winning actress will leave her position after the 2023-2024 academic year. Now, in an email to the Howard community, Frederick thanked Rashad for revitalizing the school's College of Fine Arts. The Howard alum joined the faculty back in May of 2021.